Students also learn to show work in the standard way. The blocks give it meaning. Let's look at 12 taken 13 times. First, we build a rectangle that is over 12 and up 13. Remember, before we can count, we must have the same kind. So we simply shift the problem. In the upper right-hand corner, we have 6 units. In the upper left, we have 3 tens. In the lower right, we see 2 tens. And in the lower left, we see 100. We can also see the total amount, 156. What's even better, they can do problems mentally.
We find the children on their own very quickly transfer from having to use the materials to having a visual image in their mind.
I can visualize the answers in my head before I can even write the problems down.
We find our kids are excellent mental mathematicians, and I have second and third graders who can actually beat me in doing a three-digit times a three-digit multiplication problem, simply because they can visualize it from building the rectangles with the Mortenson materials.
It was so easy for him that it surprised us, all of the concepts that he learned. We couldn't believe that he was learning them that quickly, and not only would he learn them, he would retain them. And we'd be able to talk with him about these concepts later on, give him problems, and you could see him visualizing in his head what the concepts were, and he was building those concepts.
So they learn these symbolic concepts so early in life that they haven't had time to realize that they're scary to most people.